Hey everyone, just thought I'd make a quick video, show you different kinds of vinyl I may have in the collection. If you want to, you can watch, see what you think. Okay, first up, Glen Campbell, greatest hits of Glen Campbell. And I really like these bags here, these Ziploc bags. They lock in freshness and just fold them over on the back. I think they work real well for putting your records in. See what you think. Okay, the next one up is Funny Bones album. This was an album that was released on the famous Ronco label, and it's got a whole bunch of those zany songs that they have on here. Let's see, it has Abba Dabba Honeymoon by Debbie Reynolds and Carlton Carpenter. Debbie Reynolds passed away like a few weeks back. Alley Oop. Hollywood Argyles. Along Came Jones, The Coasters. Stranded in the Jungle. The Cabettes. The Thing, Phil Harris. Life is a Rock and a Radio Rolled Me, The Union, Harry the Hairy Ape, Ray Stevens, Mr. Custard, Larry Verne, Disco Duck, Rick Dees, and Ahab the Arab, Ray Stevens, Dinner with Drac, John Zachary, The Name Game, Shirley Ellis, Babysitting Boogie, Buzz Clifford, Love Potion Number 9, The Clovers, Western Movie, The Olympics, May the Bird of Paradise Fly Up, You Know, Little Jimmy Dickens, Hackety Yak, The Coasters, and last but not least, Dave Seville. Next up, The Union Gap with Gary Puckett. The Union Gap had a lot of successful hit singles, though at the moment I can't think of any he had on his own, but I'm sure it'll come to me. He actually did have some on his own. It just eludes me at the moment. And Elvis Presley, How Great Thou Art. And you get songs on here like How Great Thou Art, In the Garden, Somebody Bigger Than You and I, Farther Along, Stand By Me, Without Him, So High, Where Could I Go But to the Lord, By and By, If the Lord Wasn't Walking by My Side, Run On, Where No One Stands Alone, and the hit, of course, Crying in the Chapel. And from Elvis, we go to the Mantovani Touch. And once in a while, it's good to hear an instrumental as the background. I picked this up somewhere. Well, obviously I picked it up somewhere, but I mean, I think I picked it up at like a thrift shop or might have been through Goodwill. I got this older album. Same with that same theme. By request, Roger Williams. And from the last two, we had instrumentals. We now move on to Free with Paul Rogers. The album Fire and Water. And this is a fairly strong album. I really like this album. It's really kicks it in where it needs to. The songs are fairly good and really filling. Fire and Water, Oh I Wept, Remember, Heavy Load, Mr. Big, Don't Say I Love You, and of course, All Right Now. And the album is in good shape too. Okay, next up, Red, Baby I'ma Want You. For all you Red fans out there. And this is a fairly good cover. It doesn't look like there's very much wear on it. And nice picture of the complete cast of the group. KTEL's Looney Tunes record. A lot of people on this one. See if you can. I know there's a lot of dead air here, but Sandpipers. And I picked this up at an old antique-ish kind of store that it was in the back. The album's in fairly good shape. You got Five Star Fiesta. You got K-Star, Nat King Cole, Jackie Gleason, Dean Martin, and Guy Lombardo. There's a, when I was talking about different music selection, but it's good to have some different pieces in there once in a while. And pulling up the caboose of this video pick is 62 to 66, the Beatles. There is some wear on this, so at some point I like to upgrade. There's a lot of good songs on this album, of course. The 62 to 66, which I like to upgrade to that as well with the 67 to 70 album at some point. And I have more, which I'll show you at another time. But for now, from the diversity that... just wanted to show you the different ones that I have, and hope you enjoyed watching this video. And if you do, please leave a comment and down below. Thanks for watching. Peace. Rock on.